Okay, so here we have, sorry, clever writing. And in mind, understand the different types of sentences. Understand the different types of sentences, okay? There are four types of sentences. There are four types of sentences, but first, okay? We always talk about sentences, but I want to know if you know what is a sentence, okay? For example, we are going to start with the participations. Remember that all the participations are by list, okay? Last time we start from here to here. Now we're going to start from here to here, okay? Down to up. Give me just 1 second. The first person to participate is going to be Giovanna. Hello, Giovanna. Help me with your microphone. Okay, Giovanna, tell me. What is a sentence? What is a sentence? ¿Qué es una sentence? What do you know?
Preguntas.
Okay, could be. Mm-hmm. Could be. Okay. A sentence, very good. A sentence. Okay, let's go to see if anybody has another definition for sentence, okay? Mateo, help me with your microphone. Hello, Mateo. Okay, Mateo, tell me, what are sentences? What do you understand for sentences?
Expression.
What?
Expression.
Okay, very good. That's another good definition. Okay. Give me just 1 second. I am having... Okay, now. In this case, we have four types of sentences. We have four types of sentences. We have declarative, interrogative, exclamatory, and imperative. But what are sentences? Sentences could be information. Sentences could be questions. Sentences could be many things, okay? Sentences are part of a text, okay? A sentence is a part of a text, okay? Now, we are going to check some examples. We have declarative sentences. Pay attention, everybody. We have declarative sentences. A declarative sentence is the most simple sentence. Es la más fácil que podemos encontrar porque son las que más utilizamos nosotros. ¿Ok? Por ejemplo, si yo les digo, my name is Monse, that is a declarative sentence. ¿Ok? My name is Monse is a declarative sentence because I am just giving information. Porque les estoy solamente diciendo algo. ¿Yes? ¿Ok? For example, I go to school. My friends are Julia and Miranda. Okay? So, with declarative sentences, okay, are the most simple sentences. Son las más fáciles de encontrar, okay? Terminan in period, ends with the period. A period es este, ¿vale? Give me just 1 second, let me just draw it. And just say something. Únicamente nos da información esta. ¿De acuerdo, chicos? For example, I go to school, my friends are Julia and Miranda. Cualquier tipo de información que nos estén proporcionando, it's a declarative sentence, ¿ok? Solo nos están dando información. For example, as I told you, my name is Monse. Information, the wall is pink, mm-hmm. My friend is Ruben. These are declarative sentences because I am giving information. Okay, the next person to participate, it's going to be, Julian Renato. Hello, Julian, help me with your microphone. Okay, Julian, tell me, what is a declarative sentence? What are declarative sentences? Tell me an example. Dime un ejemplo de declarative sentence. Como ya les dije, es para dar información de lo que sea. Así como yo puedo decir my name is Monse, puedo decir the day is sunny. Ajá. My friends are good. ¿Ok? So tell me, Julián, tell me an example of declarative sentences.
My friend is Sebastián.
Very good. Excellent, Julián. My friend is Sebastián. I am going to write it down here. My friend is Sebastián. Because that is a statement. Me están dando información. ¿Ok? Como ya les dije, chicos, esto no tiene que nada más hablar de una persona. Puedo hablar de mí, for example. My lips are red. Okay. Now, let's go to the next person to participate. Y that is Silvana Zoe. Hello, Silvana. Help me with your microphone, sweetie. Hello, Silvana. Tell me another example of declarative sentences.
I stay in my house.
Very good, excellent. I stay in my house, okay? Entonces, pay attention. Todas las que yo vea, that it's only information, solo me están dando información. Y terminen en un punto que es muy importante, chicos. Que terminen en un punto are going to be declarative sentences, okay? They are declarative sentences. Now, let's continue to the next one. Let's continue to the next one. Interrogative sentences. This sounds a little bit tricky. Interrogative sentences, okay? Well, this is very, very simple. Interrogative sentences are just, give me just one second. Interrogative sentences are just questions. Interrogative sentences are questions, okay? Now, how do we identify a question? ¿Yo cómo sé que es una pregunta? ¿Yo cómo lo identifico? How do I identify it? Very simple. Because I am going to have a, yo sé que me quedó bien chueca, a question mark, ¿ok? Yo voy a saber que estoy hablando de una interrogative sentence because I have a question mark. Yes, a question mark. Esto es una question mark. Yes? Entonces, siempre que tengamos una interrogative sentence, is just a question. Solo es una pregunta, ¿ok? For example, the next person to participate, give me just one second, is Abril. Abril, help me with your microphone, sweetie. Where is Abril? Hello, Abril. Okay, so an interrogative sentence, it's a question, okay? For example, Abril, what is your name? Who is your teacher? ¿Se te puede ocurrir a ti, Abril, otra pregunta? Tell me another question.
What is your school?
Very good. What is your school? What is your school? Excellent, Abril. Okay, that is an interrogative sentence. The next person to participate is going to be Samantha Joy. Samantha, help me with your microphone, sweetie. Hello, Samantha. Give me another example of interrogative sentence. It's just a question. Thank you. Por ejemplo, Sam, dime.
What?
¿Qué decimos para ir al baño a la escuela? Yes, you silence your microphone. Okay. Give me just 1 second.
Can I?
Yes, yes, yes.
Go to the restroom.
Very good. When I want to go to the bathroom in the school, I say, can I go to the restroom? Can I go to the restroom? That is correct, because I am giving a question, okay? Yo sé que cuando ustedes les preguntan, ya se les hace un poquito más complicado, pero ustedes saben decir muchísimas preguntas, okay? Now, interrogative sentences, just like this. We have a question mark. Siempre que yo tenga una oración que termine with a question mark, with a question, it's going to be an interrogative sentence, okay? Now, let's go to the next presentation. Exclamatory sentences. Exclamatory sentences, okay? Here we have exclamatory sentences. This is the same, extremely easy. Es muy fácil de igual manera. For example, in this case, I am not going to have a question mark. Ajá, aquí ya no tengo esta. No. In this case, I am going to have an exclamation mark, an exclamation point. Okay? I am going to finish my sentence with an exclamation mark. For example, when you have an exclamation mark, it's because you are showing emotions. Okay? You are showing emotions. Siempre que digas algo with emotions, it's going to be an exclamatory sentence. For example, no es lo mismo que yo diga happy birthday. Mm-mm. Así no se dice happy birthday. Yo así no lo digo. It's happy birthday. Okay? With excitement, with emotion. Ajá. It's how do I express my feelings? Como yo les digo mis emociones. I am so happy. I am so happy. I am showing emotions, okay? Showing emotion. So, exclamatory sentences are the ones that I am showing a feeling, okay? I am showing a feeling, okay? Les estoy demostrando un sentimiento y termina in this, in a exclamation point or an exclamation mark, okay? Exactly, yes, Diego, because of the, we are going to know that because of the marks, for the question mark and the, for the question mark, it's an interrogative, and an exclamation point, it's a exclamatory, okay? Now, let's continue with the next and final type of sentence. Let's continue with the next and final type of sentence, okay? Imperative sentences. Imperative sentences, okay. This one, it's a little bit tricky. Porque puede terminar in an exclamation mark or with a period. No vamos a tomar atención que termina con... No vamos a prestar atención que también puede terminar con un exclamation mark, ¿vale? Ahorita no lo vamos a utilizar. Ends with a period, ¿ok? Ends with a period. The definition says, the definition is, gives a command or an order, ¿ok? An imperative sentence, I am going to give an order. For example, everybody, stand up. Everybody stand up, everybody, you, todos háganlo, everybody stand up, everybody. Yes, no, very good, excellent. Everybody stand up, ay, qué sueño traen todos, everybody stand up, yes, sir, stand up. Excellent, very good. Katherine, stand up. Very good, everybody. Sit down, everybody, sit down, quickly, fast. Excellent. ¿Qué es lo que yo acabo de hacer? I gave you an order. Les acabo de dar una orden. Orders are imperative sentences, ¿ok? Porque yo les estoy diciendo qué hacer. In the classroom, yo se los decía mucho. For example, sit down, ¿ok? This is an imperative sentence because I am giving you an order. Sit down. Rubén, pay attention. Abril, pay attention. Mateo, pay attention. Julián, pay attention. I am giving you an order to pay attention. Okay? I am giving you an order. So an imperative sentence is when I give you an order. Yes or no? Yes, very good. Let's go to the next person to participate. That is, give me just 1 second. Leonardo, help me with your microphone, sweetie. Tell me with your microphone, sweetie. Hello, Leo. Tell me an example of imperative sentences. Tell me an example of imperative sentences. Give me un ejemplo. Remember, imperative sentences are orders, okay? Imperative sentences are orders, okay? Son órdenes, son cosas que yo les pido a las personas que hagan. For example, Leo, tell me an example of imperative sentence.
Stand up.
Stand up. Very good. Excellent, Leo. Thank you. Let me write it down. For example, stand up. Stand up. Another example. Tell me another example. Yatsiri. Where is Yatsiri? Yatsiri, tell me another example. Help me with your microphone. Hello, Yatsiri. Tell me another example. For example, mira mi corazón. Tell me another example of imperative sentence.
I'm mouth.
No. For example, ¿qué te estoy pidiendo?
Silence.
Silence. Very good, everybody. Silence. Give me just 1 second. Let me just write it down. Okay, silence, silence, okay? Now that we check the types of sentences, open please your learning log, give me just 1 second, in page 126, open your learning log in page 126. Open your learning log in page 126. Very good. So in page one, let me just write it down here on the board. In page 126. Okay, so in page 126, we have read and match the sentences. Read the sentences and match. For example, in this case, I am going to observe the type of sentence and then I am going to match it with the type of sentence. For example, are you 7 years old? Are you 7 years old? Wash your hands. Wash your hands. I am doing homework. I am doing homework. We are going to the circus. We are going to the circus. Okay, so what are we going to do? Okay, let's see if you already have the answers. Who wants to answer the number one? The next person to participate is going to be Rui Eduardo. Hello, Rui. Where is Rui? Hello, Rui. Help me with your microphone and the number one. Okay, Rui, tell me. Are you 7 years old? Are you 7 years old? What type of sentence it is? ¿Qué tipo de oración es? What type of sentence it is?
Interrogative.
Interrogative. Very good. Because here I have a question mark. So when I have a question mark, that is interrogative, okay? That is interrogative, okay? Now, give me just 1 second. I am going to match. So the number one is interrogative. Very good. Interrogative. Very good. Now, let's continue with the next one. The next person to participate is going to be Katherine Joanna. Katherine, help me with your microphone, sweetie. Hello, Katherine. The number two I have, wash your hands. Wash your hands. Wash your hands, it's an order. It's an order. Yo te estoy ordenando algo. It's an order. So what type of sentence it is? ¿Qué tipo de oración va a ser? Declarative, exclamatory, or imperative?
Imperative sentence.
An imperative sentence. Excellent, Katherine. An imperative sentence. Okay. Wash your hands. It's an imperative sentence. Thank you very much, Katherine, because I am giving you an order. Okay. Now, the number three, what type of sentence it is? The next person to participate, give me just 1 second, is going to be Hector. Hector, help me with your microphone, sweetie. So I have in here the number three. So, what type of sentence is the number three? I am doing homework. I am doing homework. Declarative or exclamatory?
Declarative sentence.
It's a declarative sentence. Very good. I am doing homework. It's a declarative sentence. Very good. And finally, Diego, help me with your microphone, sweetie. Diego, help me with your microphone.
Yes, I do.
Hello, Diego. Okay, Diego, tell me. We are going to the circus. What type of sentence is that?
Exclamatory sentence.
It's an exclamatory sentence. Very good. So you have your answers like that, right? Okay, finish to copy, everybody. Yes or no? Finish to copy. Todos así with your hand. Yes or no? Yes, finish to copy. Yes, thank you. Finish. Okay, hurry up. You have 1 minute to copy. Okay, what are we going to do next? What are we going to do next? Get into pairs, then write the sentences in the correct order and circle what kind of sentence it is. Get into pairs, then write the sentence in the correct order. ¿Qué es lo que van a hacer? Van a tener 2 minutos, you have 2 minutes to order this sentence, para ordenar estas oraciones, okay? You have 2 minutes to order these sentences. En cuanto ustedes las terminen de ordenar, 2 minutes, nada más tienen 2 minutitos para que nos alcance el tiempo. 2 minutes to order these sentences. En cuanto ustedes las terminen de ordenar, las empezamos a contestar entre todos, ¿ok? You have 2 minutes to order these sentences. In the exercise 2, you have to order the sentences. They are in disorder. Están en desorden. abajo tienen que escribir el orden correcto. For example, oh my God, wait. For example, okay, room you're clean. Okay, I know that this is clean your room. Clear your room. Only 2 minutes, okay? Excellent, very good. Only 2 minutes to finish. Two minutes to finish.
No.
Very good. You have to order them. In a moment we are going to revise them, okay? Don't worry. En un momento vamos a revisarlas, ¿vale? Don't worry. One minute and we continue. Excellent. Very good. Excellent. Chicos, les pido de favor, si se llega a cortar la videollamada, si se llega a terminar la videollamada por tiempo, si no me he despedido de ustedes, nada más por hoy, se vuelven a conectar, ¿vale chicos? Únicamente por hoy se vuelven a meter. No les voy a quitar ni 5 minutos, ¿vale chicos? Nada más para no quedarnos en el ejercicio a la mitad. El ejercicio del día de ayer que tampoco terminamos, lo vamos a contestar el día viernes, ¿vale chicos? Vamos a revisar las respuestas el día viernes, no crean que se me ha olvidado. Ok, so now we're going to continue, ¿ok? We are going to continue. Don't worry, ¿ok? Give me 1 second. So here we have. Get into first, then write sentences in the correct order, okay? And circle what kind of sentence it is. For example, the number one I told you, that it's clean your room. That it's clean your room. The next person to participate is Evan. Hello, Evan. Pensé que no te habías conectado, pero ya te vi. Help me with your microphone, Evan. Hello, Evan, okay? Tell me, Evan, what is the number two? What is the number two?
Do you?
Do you?
Like pretzels.
Do you like pretzels? Si se escribe así, no. Do you like, oh my God, no veo. Pretzels, give me just 1 second. Do you like?
Es interrogativo.
Do you like pretzels? And here I have a question mark. So tell me, Evan, what type of sentence it is? Declarative, interrogative, exclamatory, imperative, or declarative, Evan?
Interrogativo.
What?
Interrogativo.
Interrogative. Thank you very much, Evan. So the number two is interrogative. In this one, I didn't say the answer, okay? That is, clean your room. I am giving an order. So the answer, it will be imperative. Okay, let's go to the next question. Let's go to the next person before we finish. Let's go to the next person. The next person is going to be, the next person to participate is going to be Ruben. It's Ae. Come in with your microphone, Ruben. Where is Ruben? Hello, Ruben. Come in with your microphone, sweetie. Hello, Ruben. The number three. Watching I am movie. What would be the order?
I am watching.
Okay. Tú escribiste I am moving and watching. Es al revés. I am watching a movie. I am watching a movie. So tell me, it's a interrogative, exclamatory, imperative, or declarative sentence?
Yes.
Interrogative. A declarative sentence. Very good. Excellent, everybody. Then we continue one more time, finally, with Giovanna. Recordemos, solo por hoy, ¿vale, chicos? Si se acaba la sesión, vuelvan a iniciar con este mismo link, ¿ok? Giovanna, tell me with your microphone. Hello, Giovanna. So the number four, what it will be the number four? Interrogative, exclamatory, sorry, excited, so I am. What would be the answer? ¿Cuál es el orden, corazón?
I am.
So
excited.